I stopped the recording by accident. It's okay.
I think you guys can hear this pretty well. Exciting overload. I think, I don't know, bro. We're gonna have to see. We're gonna have to see when this video uploads on YouTube, because I'm seeing something on OBS Studio. This motherfucker is on your ass. Bro, what is this man? Listen, I'm gonna make a quick little suggestion. It could be a Nissan 350Z or 370Z. But from those gauges, I think it's a Ford GT. Prove me wrong. He's on your bumper, buddy. In there. Where you think you're going? Somewhere? In there. Stupid. Oh my fuck. Oh, white line. Yo, is this XXXTentacion? Yo, that was a fucking cut. Oh my god. Okay. Nah, bro. Y'all fucking. Yo, he's. Yo. We in there? Nah, we going right and we going left. Sheesh. Fuck that taxi. Probably a cop anyway. Yo, bro, this quality is ass. This can't be me, bro. It's not me. Y'all see the HD on the bottom right corner? It ain't me, bro. Back in my zone and I'm focused. Please don't start a commotion. What the fuck just happened? I ain't even gonna go back. One take Drake. That man went through that. He's not pussy. Oh, yeah, we in there. Is someone chasing ya? Let's just talk about this for a second. From when this whole cutting up shit started, you know, happening, it wasn't like this, bro. Yo, y'all niggas is whitelining everything, bro. And it get the white lines get tighter and tighter, and y'all get more confident and no cap. Y'all gonna be driving on sidewalks next year, bro. Like, I don't fucking know what the fuck. Bro, niggas ain't sitting in that lane. This my song when I cut up, bro. No lie. If I play this shit and you in my car, bro, strap up. Like, yo, bro, this shit is ridiculous, bro. Motherfuckers is just whitelining left. Yo, bro. In New York City, driving test is gonna be like, yo, if you can't whiteline, you are not passing. Fuck your parking skills, fuck all that shit. Yo, you doing some tight ass cuts. Damn. How this camera looking? How we looking? I know everybody can do it. No, we made 6 mil last week. Turn it in at 12 mil this week. Suck your mumma with the cheap lifestyle. This is what this man cuts up to. Suck on your mumma. Go in there, stupid. Damn. My nigga, what? What was that? Yo, that is tight. That's also tight. Nah, you got the fucking wheel. Oh. Consider turning down video settings or using a faster encoding preset. Okay, guys. I'm gonna update y'all. The reason I'm pausing is because on my recording, this is for the people who can help me out right now. So if this video is freezing, don't click away. This is your opportunity to help me. It told me to slow down my process and go back in the video. You know what the fuck the sentence said. If y'all can help me understand what that means, it says overload and blah, 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 blah. Use preset or turn down the video settings. I don't know if they're talking about this. Here, let's do this. Let's change the quality to 720. And maybe I should just download the videos next time with some bullshit like that. We're gonna turn down to 720. I can't turn down the settings on this shit unless I hit this button real quick. Output video. I don't want to drop the FPS. Anyway, comment down below, man. Whatever y'all think it is, we're going to try and fix this shit together, bro. But it's as soon as the video started playing, so I think the video is going to freeze. I'm 99.9% sure this shit is going to freeze. But I'm asking you guys to help me help you. Is that a fucking taxi van, by the way?
He's not going nowhere.
Nah, he's really not, bro. Like he's on you, bro.
Woohoo, this thing is pressure for you,
nigga. Yeah, bro, that man has you on clamps, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. If you think you're really about to go somewhere, you're not. And if this boy was a cop, you was going to jail for wasting his time because you ain't really running. You can't get this man stuck for nothing. Yo, bro. I can say one thing, bro. I'm not going to give, like, advice on how to cut up and shit. But I want to say, know the type of driver that you are. Me, personally... Oh, the video's going to freeze. I know for a fact it's going to freeze. It's going to freeze. I can feel it coming. But the type of driver I am, bro, I like to follow, then I like to lead. So it's like, think of it like this. Put yourself in a movie. And the killer was chasing you. What are you doing? Are you gonna fight back? Or are you gonna keep running? Or you run to the, you get scared to the point where you're like, you know what, bro? Just fucking do what you need to do, bro. I'm that guy. If I'm being chased by a killer and I can't escape and I'm running, I'm gonna fall and say, just kill me and scream like a little girl. I personally would rather follow than lead when it comes to this shit. And I have no shame in that shit. But I could lead if I need to, but I'd rather follow. I thought that was my phone. I got the Snapchat.
Let's get it. Follow me through that, little nigga. I forgot it.
It's telling me, like, I don't understand. Like, what am I fucking... Nah, I'm not gonna lie. This motherfucker is moving that whip. Is that coming from here? Oh, it is. What? Yo, that M5, bro, is no fucking joke. I already seen this video, bro. That M5, yo, fuck, yo, these niggas. Yo, shout out Team No Hezzy, bro. Like, the way they just. Oh my god. The way how they only jack beamers is ridiculous. That man hit the brakes and hit the fucking left lane. Fuck. Yo, if M5s is... I don't know if that shit is stock, but damn. Damn. To all my subscribers out there that think they can't get an M5, you can get an M5, bro. If they can get an M5, you can get an M5. It's just that simple, bro. Anybody that has anything that you want, you can get it too, bro. Bro, that shit is fucking... Damn, yo, bitch. Damn, son. I ain't never seen a nigga move like that. Bro, why does that shit sound so good? Oh my god, why does that sound so good? And that shit is hauling. Oh my lord, bro. Every time I watch these niggas' videos, bro, it's like there's another beamer that's just better than the next. Oh my god, is that an M5 for real, for real? Or is that an M3? I personally don't know. And I'm trying to read this shit from here. It looked like M5. The caption said M5. If I read it wrong, don't slam me in the comments. But y'all do that shit regardless. I'm known for not getting these fucking calls right for shit. They could say C43 in the back. I'm still say C63. It is what it is. It is what it is. Damn, that shit is so fast. Oh my god. He's fucking out, bro. This nigga is nice. Look at that long ass JBL car. What happened to JBL? He's still alive? Hey, we got the M5. Go ahead. Show him the fucking way. We in there, stupid. Fuck is you talking about? Now we going in there too. Yeah. I ain't even see the rest of this video. I ain't gonna lie to you. Actually, stop. Where's the 5? God. Oh my God. Get the fuck in there, bro. Little freaky little bitch. Get that shit right there, yo. You eyelining? This nigga is really fucking nice, bro. Oh my God. God. Ho, there's the M5. Holy again. He's macking right now? That casually, what the fuck just happened? Huh? Bitch, what? Yo, bro, that was some ultimate cheat code shit that this nigga just did, bro. I ain't gonna, no lie, bro. First of all, let's go back. First of all, this shit says, consider turning down video settings or using a faster. What the fuck does that mean? What video settings, bro? I have not touched this shit. Do I need a graphics card? The fuck? How about I turn on my fan? Turn on my fan. Yeah, bro, whoever can help me out with this issue, bro, listen, I'm gonna post videos the same fucking way. If it freezes, it freezes. But I'm not gonna stop fucking posting videos, bro. Y'all gonna either have to help me or deal with this shit. And I don't want to deal with this shit. So y'all gonna have to fucking help me with this shit. But let's see what he said. Yo, bro, just peep this unlimited cheat code this nigga just did. He said, oh, word, traffic? Shit. I'm out of there. That is crazy what he just did. Any nigga that take the exit to come back on the highway just to get ahead of you, he's giving you all smoke. Bro, yeah, y'all niggas is devious, bro. Y'all niggas is devious, bro. Well, y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, post notifications bell on. If the video is freezing, I hope you guys stay till the end. And I appreciate the ones who do. Help me out in the comment section down below. If you're not here to help, then you gotta go. Open the door, hit the flow. Hey. But y'all know what to do, man. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna get y'all more content. I do gotta focus more on uploading fucking vlogs. Like, I have the video. I've just been so, I don't know why I don't care so much about vlogs. You know what I mean? But that's really it, man. Holla at y'all. See you on the next one. Peace.